Hi, my name is Sebastian. I am a recent MADS grad. I've absolutely loved the community from the MADS program. I still message a lot of my project mates, check in how their lives are doing, the depth of their experiences, where they are on their journeys. It's just incredible to hear where everyone's coming from and where they found this passion for data science and how they're balancing this great program alongside all these other hats that they wear in their lives.
I completed my undergraduate here in Ann Arbor.
I was in political science and philosophy. And then I really wanted to learn more about programming, and I was really interested in how data science could be used for social good, social work, and support across different spheres in life. I started applying things within the first semester of the program to my work. So one of the classes I took was around like qualitative inquiry. And we actually did a series of interviews with my team on what their work looked like. And it was really interesting, the whole process I learned within that class to apply to that setting. And I really connected with my team more, learned about the impact and goals of our department, and then how could we further that and make sure that we're living into our mission. My advice for students who are just starting their MADS journey is to really connect and cultivate the community there. The program is really what you make of it, and I hope that anyone who goes to the program finds that authentic connection that I found with my project mates, this shared learning, and continues those relationships beyond. This is a community that will lift you up if you ask for help and support. And that's something I very much cherish throughout my time. We're in all different places of learning, all different places of our lives. And the faculty, staff, and students, I couldn't get where I am today without them.